One of my areas of expertise and interest is to look at and develop treatments for those people who have a treatment-resistant mood disorder. We know that depression is a treatable illness. It's a treatable condition. And it's important that people know that those treatments are out there. We're using more and more technology to help diagnose and target specific treatments. Those can include genetic markers, they can include brain imaging. And so we have a very unique opportunity here at Rush, very different than many other places in the country where we have state-of-the-art diagnostic as well as treatment options that otherwise may not be available in the community. The way that we approach the treatment of depression these days, it's not just treating the symptoms, but it's getting the patient back to functioning like they were before their depression. We have learned as part of our research that it is important, it's imperative to get every single patient into remission. No different than if they had cancer or an infectious disease. Every patient should get symptomatically into remission. And with that, we do everything we can then to keep them in remission toward full recovery, functional recovery over time. And that's the goal.